to be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing in them. To die to sleep no more, and by sleep to save me in the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is up to. Tis a consummation devoutly to be wished, to die to sleep, perchance to dream. Let us the rock find that sleep of death where dreams may come, when we have shuffled of this mortal core, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life, for who would bear the webs and scorns of time. The oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of dispersed loaf, the lowest delay, the insolence of office and the spurns that patient merit of done what it takes. When he himself might his quaetus make with a barbarian, who would fardels bear the grunt and sweat under the weary life, but that the dread of something after death, the undiscovered country from whose bone no traveler returns, puzzles the will, and makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of. This concerns, does make cowards of us all, and does the native hue of resolution is sicklied or with a pale cast of doubt, and enterprises of great pitch and moment we disregard their currents, turn awry and lose the name of action.